Are you in the club?
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Kaylee here, and today I'm opening up Barbie's refrigerator. It comes with a gallon of milk, a pitcher, and some eggs. And it also has a drink dispenser. I wonder what Barbie would keep in her fridge. Let's open this up and find out. Well, here's the pitcher, and it looks like it's orange juice. And here's the dozen eggs and a pitcher of milk. And here is Barbie's fancy refrigerator with a second drawer underneath for a freezer. The freezer part doesn't open, but the fridge does. Hey guys, Barbie here. And this is my new refrigerator. Isn't it awesome? As you can see, it's mostly white, but it has handles that are pink. You know I love pink. And the bottom part here has this really shiny, fancy part. I also really like shiny, fancy things. It even has a drink dispenser. Now, do you want to see what's inside my fridge? Okay, I'll give you a tour. On the top shelf here, I have ketchup, mustard, milk, and Jell-O. And in the back over there is some raspberry soda. And if you move all this stuff out of the way, you can see that I have more raspberry soda, milk, and some containers with leftovers. You know I love to cook. Moving on to the second shelf. Here I have my favorite fruit, pineapple, and my favorite food, tacos. I could eat tacos every day. And here is a pitcher of juice, and here's my eggs. Now let's move this stuff out of the way so I can show you what's behind it. There's more orange juice, and some green tea, and some cherry juice, and some lemonade, and some raspberry juice, and another container that has pickles in it. You can tell that I like to stay hydrated. Plenty of drinks. Moving along to the third shelf in my fridge, there is some leftover birthday cake for Stacy, and there's this excellent blackberry pie that I made. Let's clear this stuff out of the way. And I have some more leftovers, grape jelly, more pickles, some baking soda, and some blackberry soda. And moving right along to my crisper drawer, this drawer keeps all of my vegetables fresh. And in it I have peppers, some peas, avocado, and broccoli. And behind that I have some tomatoes and apples and carrots and pears and all kinds of stuff so I can make a healthy fruit salad. And back here there's some peppers and tomatoes and some sliced fruit. And I wish that I could show you what's in my freezer, but ugh, it's stuck. Uh-oh, I made a huge mess. Okay guys, I hope that you enjoyed checking out what was inside Barbie's refrigerator with me. And if you'd like to see more fun Barbie videos like this one, click on the like button. And leave me a comment and let me know what your favorite part about this video was. This is Kaylee for DCTC, and thanks for watching.
Another video, that's the end.
Come back soon or we'll miss you, friend.
DCTC.
We do toy reviews.
DCTC.
And we play with Play-Doh too.
Skits, pranks, eggs and toys.
We make videos for girls and boys.
Uh-huh, that's right.